pass is deflected and it's caught for a touchdown. Now Mischler has some time, delivers a strike to Holder. He's in the open field again. Holder out in front of the defense. He's got himself to 10 and he's gonna go for another touchdown. The second long pass, catch, and run. Owens has a one-man to beat. Hurdles him. Blake going across the field, and Spencer DeMetal makes the interception. Mischler looking to beat one more man. Stiff arm, gets into the end zone, touchdown. Quarterback keeper works. First time we've seen that today, and it ends up being 6 for the Dukes.
Hey, 7-3, 1-2-3.